John 17, 13 through 17, King James Version. And now come I to thee, and these things I speak in the world, that they might have my joy fulfilled in themselves. I have given them thy word, and thy word hath hated them, because they are not of the world, even as I am not of the world. I pray not thou shouldest take them out of the world, but thou should keep them from evil. They are not of the world, even as I am not of the world. Sanctify them through thy truth. Thy word is truth.